Hi everyone. Today, I'll show you how to use random slides to draw questions from question pools to create random questions. In ActivePresenter, random slides display slides that are randomly selected from a question pool to which they are linked. Using them, you can easily create different versions of the same quiz, which avoids predictability. Before we start, you should take a look at the video, Creating Question Pools, to have the necessary information about creating and using question pools. This video covers, insert random slides, draw slides from slide pools, and delete random slides. To insert a random slide, in the Slide tab, click Random Slide. Then, a random slide is added as a new slide. You can add as many random slides to a project as you want. As you can see, the random slide has a gray background, and labeled as Random Slide. By default, the random slide is linked to Pool 1, but you can change it later. If you wish to create a random quiz with N questions, you have to add N random slides. Now, let's learn how to draw slides from slide pools. To save time, I've created some pools here. Again, you can know how to do that in the video, Creating Question Pools. Slide pools contain slides, and to show them in the output, you need to use random slides. To do that, in the Slides pane, select one or more random slides. Then, in the Properties pane, click Link Pool, and select a pool from the drop-down list. When randomizing questions, it's better to ensure each learner gets a quiz that is equally difficult. To do this, set the difficulty level for each question. Then, sort questions based on their difficulty into separate pools. This way, you can have individual pools for different difficulty level, with a certain number of questions, such as 10 difficult questions, 10 moderate ones, and 10 easy ones. To delete random slides from the Slides pane, select them, and press the Delete key on the keyboard. Or, you can right-click Random Slides and select Delete. So, you've learned two parts of randomizing questions in ActivePresenter 7. Hope that you will find them helpful. Thank you for watching.